I want that.
Hi. Can I get a burrito bowl, please? With a mix of white and brown rice.
No black beans.
And then can I have chicken? And then a side of queso. Can I get some sour cream? And then a lot of cheese, please.
You want a chip there, right?
Yeah, small chips and then a large drink, please. Thank you.
Guys, we're taking pictures and Alyssa forgot her purse that literally we were like, oh my god, this is gonna go cute with your whole outfit because it matches her hat, and she forgot it. So now she gotta walk all the way back over there to go get her purse.
See what would I be talking about? Hi Alyssa,
let's take pictures.
Okay, back to the mukbang.
What is up, YouTube? My name is Alyssa. For those of you who don't know, for those of you who do know, welcome back to my channel and welcome to Vlogmas day 14. Rocking around Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. So I'm with Divine. Surprise! So me and Divine are gonna do a Chipotle mukbang. We just got Chipotle, as y'all saw. And we also just took Instagram pictures too, so go follow us on Insta so you can see our pictures. They're definitely posted by now. Y'all heard my order. Y'all didn't hear Divine, so we're still gonna go over the orders because I know y'all gonna ask. But I got some chips. I got a small bag because I never actually finished the fucking chips. And they're usually stale.
I was gonna say, sometimes they be stale.
Yeah, I don't even want to finish them. And I got queso. Ooh, I love their queso.
I'll be getting their queso on mine.
Sometimes I do, but if I want leftovers, it makes everything soggy.
Yeah,
so I get on the side.
I used to do both.
Did you get chips or no?
Because they always be stale on them. I know. Mad. I'd be like,
I'd be wasting my money on them chips. I probably had good chips probably like 3 times from Chipotle in my
Yeah, sometimes
life.
It'd be fresh. I'd be like, okay.
Mm-hmm. But it's a rare occurrence.
Yeah, they usually don't. For people that be like, fresh ingredients, y'all chips gonna be fresh.
Right. Woo-hoo. It literally just looks like cheese. I should probably mix it a little bit.
I know, I gotta shake mine up.
Yeah, I wanna shake mine up, but I wanted to make it look cute for the thumbnail, but that looks so unhealthy. Why did I do that?
Literally, I told the lady, I was like, because I usually, whenever I tell them lettuce, they put handfuls of lettuce, and it's all lettuce, so I don't like that. So I'd be telling them, put a little lettuce. She literally grabbed, like, a few pieces. She's like, is that good? I was like, yeah.
No, I like a little bit, too, but sometimes.
Sometimes I don't, because I be picking out of it. Because certain parts I don't like them little white chunk things, like the stems.
Yeah,
I'd be like,
oh, yeah, I know, the hard parts.
Yeah.
Can't do it. Can't go.
Can't go, won't go.
Can't go, won't go. We can't put them on that lingo yet. Y'all know nothing about that. I'm gonna shake this up. You already did?
Yeah.
Tell them what you got. Wait, after I shake it. Shake that shit!
Bye.
I just didn't close this all the way and I'm
scared. I be getting scared even when it's like, not good. That shit look like nasty low key, but it also look good, but it don't.
No, if you eat Chipotle, you know your shit gonna look nasty. Why is everything to one side?
This is what mine looks like. So,
what the fuck?
That's how mine was. I had to scoot it over.
Oh no, baby.
But I get brown rice with, I don't know how to pronounce the meat. It's like burger. The one with the B, okay? It's that. Anyway, so I get that. And then I get cheese, corn, sour cream, queso. Did I say corn? I
don't know.
Yeah. And lettuce.
Me like taking notes because I know you're a Chipotle order now. Like every time we go to a new spot that I don't know her order, I'd be like listening to her order. I got white rice and brown rice. I got chicken, sour cream, and hella cheese. And I'm pretty sure that's it. And I got queso on the side, but I don't like all that shit. Am I? No. Chipotle is not supposed to be no healthy shit for me. It's really just bus. So I'm not gonna sit here and fill my shit with vegetables. Oh my god. Ooh. I have not had Chipotle in so long.
I dropped it right now.
I'm still eating it.
I would too. Shit, nothing goes to waste over here, baby.
I dropped it on my leg. I know where my own leg been.
Right. Oh. Ooh, they're salty today. That usually is a good sign, y'all. Like, hella salty, which is kind of not good, but I fuck with their salty chip. We gonna try it. We gonna see if the chips are stale today, y'all. Ready? Wait, they're not stale. Poor.
Damn it, I should've got some.
I should've got a bigger bag. There's still enough in there. You can have some if you want. Why is it reminding me of Taco Bell chips? Like, have y'all ever had their, yeah, like their nacho chips?
Mm-hmm.
They look and taste like that. But they're good.
You know, one thing we definitely could talk about in this video, because people ask me all the time, even though it's really not that long of a story.
What?
How we met.
Oh, yeah.
And we could talk about in person and online.
Okay, yeah. Because in person, I remember. But online, yeah, I don't. Child, I barely remember.
I literally said that. I was like, I don't remember. We were just friends.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I don't know. I know how we got close, but we were already friends before that. So we probably just followed each other. That's what I said on TikTok. And just, we're mutuals.
I think that's what it was. But I remember, like, yeah, because I couldn't even find our DMs.
Mm-mm.
Like, our first DMs was just, like, we was already friends, you could tell. Because it was, like, in February, and we had already, like, seen each other by then. So, I don't know. But I know in person, it was in January of this year for her birthday. It was my first time coming up to Atlanta. I don't know if y'all remember that vlog, but I vlogged basically our first time meeting. She did, too. Actually, you recorded us actually meeting for the first time. But, yeah, I drove up to Atlanta before I lived here, obviously. And immediately, as soon as we seen each other, it was already, like, chill as fuck. Yeah. Like, I think you were, like, you was talking all that shit on social media. Like, we was, like, acting like we was about to fight each other. And then we just hugged. Like, so it was just so natural.
I have it on Snapchat, I think.
Yeah, you have it on Snap. Oh, send it to me. I'll put it in the video.
Guys, like, this random female just, like, pulled up to my house.
Because I want to fight. You was talking all that shit on social media. So yeah, immediately we was like clicking. We were like, why does it feel like I've seen you already? Like, we were like, I was underhyped, and I feel like we had to overhype it because we had to be excited to see each other for the first time.
But it felt like,
but it felt so natural.
Out.
Yeah. So it wasn't even like, we were just like, oh, hey. But we were like, wait, hey, like,
Like, you can see in our vlogs, like, from that time or whatever, that, like, we talk about it. We even, like, right after we got inside, we were like, why does it feel like I've seen you? Like, this don't feel like we just, like, our first time meeting.
It probably isn't. Let's be real. Soul sisters. Yeah, and Divine said earlier, I think it was yesterday or the day before when I straightened my hair. or yesterday, was it? Two nights ago? I don't fucking know. But she was like, I've never seen your hair straight in person, but it feels like I have. Like, I feel like I've seen you like this. Like, I feel like I'm already used to it. So, we just are very comfortable already, like, you know?
Yeah.
But I don't really remember us meeting over, like, online and shit. We was probably in some group chat together.
I know how we met online, like, got close.
Yeah,
Playhouse.
Like, Playhouse.
If y'all remember that.
Y'all OGs.
For real.
Like, OGs. And you definitely follow us on other platforms.
January. Okay, boom, boom, boom. Girl, oh, right here.
You got it?
Yeah.
Oh, also for drinks, I got Coke and she got lemonade?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, lemonade. Wow, I need to never go that long without eating Chipotle again.
This is good. I'm gonna have leftovers though.
Yeah, I want leftovers.
I don't know why, but for me personally, Chipotle leftovers bust more like than the first time eating it.
There's corn in here. I don't do that.
I don't play that.
I don't do that. It's funny because, like, on camera right now, being put on the spot,
we have nothing to talk about.
We have nothing to talk about, but we be talking all day, every day.
Like TV be like, shut up.
Literally. If that shit happens one more time, I'm gonna be so mad.
You got some?
Yes. Like, shit. I forgot the chips was good. You want some?
I don't have one.
You gonna want one more watch.
That bite was good.
Oh, I love when I have a good ass
like,
bite.
I don't know what all I grabbed, but that bite was bust.
I'm sorry if I'm making you hungry right now. If we're making you hungry,
grab a snack. Come eat with us. Grab your favorite food, whatever.
No, I cannot watch mukbangs unless I got food myself.
Right?
I'd be mad.
No,
I'd be like,
bruh,
I hope it's cold.
You know what I do? I torture myself. I'd be hungry and I don't watch mukbangs.
Like, go!
It like the seafood ones. I don't even like seafood, but it looked good.
Right.
They make it look so good.
Literally.
I'd be like, that looked good.
Everybody be making it look so good. But, like, first of all, I have not seen a Chipotle mukbang. I'm sure they exist. They definitely
do. I just haven't seen
them. But I've never seen one. So,
We're gonna say we're the first.
And for originality.
We're gonna say we're first. Y'all gonna be like, actually, this person, yeah, okay.
Y'all gonna pull over seats and be like, actually. Be like, okay.
Delete comment.
Like, while I was trying to swallow, that shit was not. Talk about nothing. Y'all, we're getting an Airbnb today. Mm-hmm. I'm so excited because we have it for like a week. Mm-hmm. It's me, Divine, obviously. duh. Wherever I am, Divine is. Wherever, please. Divine is, I am.
Except for college. Stay safe.
Yeah. Like that. Not no class.
Girl, I'd rather be there.
Molly, if you're watching this, that was a joke.
I have a really bad habit of touching my hair when it's straight because I be trying to make it fly. Like, flat, 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 flat. I'm like, girl, you are making it worse for yourself.
I be touching my nose ring a lot now.
Me too, because it always comes out. I'd be like, bitch, go back in. What are you doing?
Oh my God. The only thing about this food is because it's like rice. Mm-hmm. It'd be filling me up, but I'm still hungry.
Salty.
I low key, you know what I was thinking about? I don't think I'm going to actually do this, but I want to get a job like as a waitress. Like, I don't want to actually do it. I just want to see what it's like.
But that's how it is with Topgolf. Like, the waitresses, they're not really waitresses. They really just like the people
who get tips when you was there.
And they make bank.
Yeah, see, like, that's why, like, you get good, like, money from tips. I'm a talkative person, and I'm very friendly with, like, strangers or whatever. That sounds horrible, but when I need to be, when I need to be nice, my customer service voice, yeah. I have a good, like, you know, I could talk to people. I feel like I would be, but I just want to, like, see what it's like. I don't know. I'm not actually going to do
like,
that shit,
that's what I was saying. I was like, if I ever did work at Topgolf again, which...
It's looking slow.
I would be a bay host, and literally, because they don't do nothing and they make the most money. All they do is take their orders and then joke around with them, talk, like, be friendly. You don't even have to bring them their food. They have other people to do that. You don't have to bring their drinks. Damn. Other people do that. You don't even have to start up their game. Other people do that. Literally all you do, and that would make me mad, because I'm like, they literally make the most money and don't do nothing. And they have the worst attitudes too, but I think I'll talk about that. So yeah, but they made bank. Like, I know people who would be coming back with, like, just tips alone, like, you're like, oh, I made like $500 from one table.
What?
Especially in my area. If you're a pretty girl,
yeah,
then rich old man,
yeah.
I remember because I wasn't like a bay host, but so I would make tips like that. But I remember when they'd be old men, I'd be like, this is how the game works. I'm like, okay, thanks. I'm like, thanks. That's pretty privileged. I'm not.
That is a real thing. I'm sorry. Like, this is kind of a touchy subject, or maybe it's not. Maybe I'm just overthinking that. But I feel like guys, mostly guys, don't believe in that shit. They really think that pretty privilege is anything. Boy, you the one participating.
Like,
you know, if subconsciously that shit is real, because you do it to other girls. You don't even know. You don't even know. You be extra nice. Cause she pretty, you be giving, you know.
Like, if you didn't think she was pretty, you wouldn't be acting like that.
Right.
Like, but that's everyone. I feel like subconsciously.
Duh.
Like, if you think someone's more attractive, whether it's like that or not, you gonna be nicer.
That's true. But like at the mall kiosks, like the little center things, they obviously own like their own stores or whatever, so they make up their own prices. What I tell you, one time, I was at one. I was looking at like jewelry or whatever for my mom, cause she liked this, whatever. He was talking to me, and I was like, how much is it? And he was like, oh, it's like 200 something. Like, it was like a bracelet. I was like, oh, yeah, no. And I like started to walk away. And he was like, oh, 75 for you. 75. How you gonna go down that much money for you? For you. It's always for you. It's always for you. That's, they say it to everybody, though. Like,
for you, I'll do.
For you, I'll do this. Damn, because this car just pulled next to us and they loud as fuck.
But that's the price that it really be.
Yeah, I know, for real. That's why they go down so much. They be trying to. It's trying to get cold.
I know, I'm like picking at it. I'm like,
It's still good. I mean, the chips are really saving it, to be honest.
I'm just getting full, but not full. Like, I know I'm going to be hungry later, but.
It's going to bust later. Mm-hmm. Why my phone want to go off the most when I'm filming?
Like, right? Like, why do I have so many notifications right now?
Oh my God. If I had a microwave right now, it would bust so hard all over again. Bust hard? Is that a thing? We just made it one. The carbonation from soda be too much.
Like McDonald's Sprite.
Battery acid.
Y'all, we were just taking pictures over there, right? I didn't tell you why. It's like on the middle of the street, but no one be on this street. Mm-mm. Like, I don't ever be seeing cars when we're here. Like, when we pulled up to Chipotle, nobody was driving. Right when we want to be in the public, like in the middle of the street, basically taking pictures, everybody and their mama want to drive by. And then
this guy literally parked next to us. I was like, out of all these parking spots. And he literally went to that pizza place. Like, why did he park across the street for the pizza place that's right there? He could park right in front of it.
Right?
People want to be seen so bad.
Right.
I see you, you see me. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Yes, I see you. You. She don't see us.
She don't see us.
Ah! My fork! I guess that's my sign that I'm done eating. Kids, I'm finna pick that fork up.
I was like, really?
Oh, you could just walk in, girl. No one.
Or I could do that.
If it's like that.
If it's on the... I don't even know where it's at, which means I probably...
Yeah.
Oh, it landed on the...
Bye. So clean.
It's clean, y'all. It's clean. That was a bust bite. A BB. I just came up. I just be coming up with shit. I knew that was going to happen.
You finished up saying that was a BB.
That was a bust BB. Bite. Bust bite.
Mm-hmm. Damn it. What's that? The boys. Mm-hmm. Like, what?
Mm-hmm. What's that? And be like,
clearly you ain't watched my video. They're gonna be trying to steal my lingo.
Yeah, they're gonna be like,
no, they're gonna try to take fucking credit. Like, we're gonna be like, twin.
Yeah.
Ellis over here trying to talk about, you gotta learn this TikTok dance so we can do it together. No, dang, why I don't dance.
You do it for TikTok. No. Yeah, you be shaking that shit, so.
All right.
Oh my God, here we go.
He back.
He back. But also, like, you know how Devon was saying, I'm acting like you're not right next to me. You know how you were saying that as soon as we wanted to take pictures, that's when everybody was like around. As soon as we started posing for the fucking thumbnail,
everyone's
I'm talking.
Back
that was at least five
like,
people walking
in and
on
out the
sidewalk.
Doors. People getting out the cars. People doing track. Like people just there. Like groups of people. Like there was two guys that came with the trash over here. Mm-hmm. Three people walking in. People walking across. I was like,
all right, look what the fuck I just did, bro. I just fucking, y'all.
We look so disappointed.
I'm not surprised.
Especially when I was like when I was young, I would like play school and I would pretend like I was a teacher.
Please, not with the ruler and the pointer.
Uh-huh, and a whiteboard.
Yep.
I would lay out homework on the.
But I would literally type out in my Word document, like,
literally, you know,
like
print
homework
it.
Assignments.
And then I would do them.
Me too.
So I could turn them in.
And then grade them. And then I would make them wrong on purpose. And I'd be like, I would want to write a big ass X so bad. Like, you just want to.
And then I'd like, this is my favorite student, 100. Like, my imagination used to be. That's why I started doing them POVs. Y'all want to wonder why? My imagination always been.
Bye. Well, we're done eating. I'll see you guys in... Wait, that's my normal outro. I'll see you guys tomorrow with Vlogmas Day 15. And until then, bye!